Hello friends, this is your friend Prajit Srinivasan. Today I am going to show you how to make a ring with a piece of paper. All you need is a paper. Then fold it to my instruction how I am making it. First, fold it horizontally till the paper ends. Okay, then take your finger and take the size how much you want. Okay, then this extra part should go triangle, should be folded like this. And should be crossing, so. Then this triangle pocket, in this triangle pocket, this piece of paper should go inside. Then press it nicely so that it will not come. Then your ring is ready. How simple it is. If you want, you can place a piece of paper, stick a piece of paper here to cover this, and you can paint it any what color you want. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe.